Hey everyone, I'm Lee.
I'm Carol, and welcome to the Melting Pot.
And we're back with another reaction video.
And this time we're checking out another song of Selena. It's called Amor Prohibido, so it's forbidden love. So let's get to it.
Here we go.
Okay.
Aunque
soy pobre, todo esto que te doy vale más que el dinero, porque si es amor. Y cuando al fin estemos juntos los dos, ¿qué importa qué dirá también la sociedad? Aquí solo importa. Amor prohibido nos dice todo el mundo. El dinero no importa en ti y en mí, ni en el corazón. Oh, oh, baby. Amor prohibido murmuran por las calles, porque somos de distintas sociedades. Amor prohibido.
Wow.
So easy to memorize. No, I don't want it to end.
Look at the old fashioned, the fade away.
Like the 90s, you know, yeah. In Mexican.
They make it fade.
Like the Mexican telenovelas, you know.
They make it fade to black.
And the vibe, yeah.
The audio, like muting and fading.
But I love the beat. And as I, you know, expected, Amor Prohibido, it's forbidden love. Like, she's saying, like, I don't care what they are saying in the neighborhood and on the streets. All I care about my love. I don't care about my padre y madre, my father and mother, what they are saying. All I care about is you, you know?
Truly, truly prohibited love, man. And I actually love her. I love what he...
She's so beautiful, and her voice is so... authentic, you know.
Authentic and clear. She has clarity. And
Amor Prohibido.
Yeah, too bad she went early.
This is really so sad.
Yeah.
Nos dice todo el mundo, el dinero no importa en ti y en mí. Like, she doesn't care about the money. No, I care about you. I care about your love. Mm-hmm. Aww, so genuine. I love it. I can say it to you. But it's not prohibido, amor, so...
Yeah.
Aunque soy pobre, todo esto que te doy... Oh, okay. Todo esto que te doy vale más que el dinero. Where did it go? Wait. I lost it. But I love the concept of the song, you know, like the 90s. There's no forbidden
and
love.
The way they made the video, the old-fashioned way, you know, like with the camera and everything. Like,
it reminded me of childhood. You know?
They put a mirror under the sand, like made it
it's
look
so
like
lovely.
A water puddle.
I was making sure just to appreciate every single moment. So we have another song too, No Me Queda Más. Another, I wrote them down. You gotta check them out.
Yeah, yeah.
We started with this one. I loved it.
Me too, man.
Oh, she's so pure. She's so lovely.
Beautiful.
May she rest in peace.
Beautiful. Oh my God. Yeah, indeed. Yeah. Now we're gonna have to wrap it up for any recommendation. Make sure to drop down a comment below and don't forget to like the video.
And of course, our journey with Selena will definitely continue. Yeah. So stay tuned for more.